Welcome back to Dem's Biking Adventures. Today we're back in hometown Millbrook riding some of the trails. We're on the new Millie, VanMilly right here, and later we'll be on the High Plains Drifter.
It's funny, the GPS, it doesn't pick up on the new trail yet. I was too much paying attention to it. Didn't really doing the rollers enough to keep going, but that's about it. Not enough to pick up speed. There's a Well, the trail's definitely starting to dry out a little bit. It's supposed to rain this afternoon. That ain't gonna freaking help it. That's a hard post to get over. Here we are, back to the entrance. This is a short little trail. Let's slowly work our way up to the top. I said I'm not in a... Might still already be pushing my legs over the limits a little bit, but just gotta take it easy. Heading into the High Plains Drifter here. This is the alternate route for climbing up to the top. It's a little bit friendlier, but it's twice as long as going direct up the metal climb. But it, I like to still incorporate two, both of them. So when we come back down, if we're going back up, we'll head out the metal trail and see how far I can make it up before I have to walk a bike. You've seen on one of my other videos, I did a with Mini Adventures. Did a skill thing. Did one in the morning, did one in the afternoon, same day. Tired me out pretty good, but I learned a lot. I recommend anyone new to biking, been at biking for years, there's always room for improvement, and they're great leaders, great coaches, and they'll give you the little tips you need to fine-tune or to make your life easier. You know, Charlotte, the owner. You got Lewis. You got JF. I think it's Stephanie. I just met her the other day, so those are the ones I know, and all of them were amazing. Give you a little instruction, little tips. They brought me from being scared to look at a drop to actually having the confidence and doing drops. No problem. Took me through it step by step. Practice each step as you go before you move on. It's pretty amazing stuff. Love it. This is one of the ones I have difficulty with, which I already screwed up on. But I did it anyways. What's the next one? The next switchback, that's a bitch. Oh. Here I wiped out with the fat bike during the winter. Oh. What's going on here? They've been doing some building. Okay, here we go, trench down. I knew that was gonna happen. Didn't quite cut it tight enough. All good though. We got up. Legs are tired. Way too tired. Taking it easy, riding it out. Arms and legs are really, really sore. I'm starting to get a sore foot. I think it's time to want to go back up and do backstage, but excuse me. I think for safety reasons, it's best not to. I know going straight down through roots and that is still a little too wet, trying to avoid going down that trail. I think we'll just call it quits for today. Like I said, sore foot, sore arms, sore legs. Let's see if I blast it up with this one. Yep. Thank you.
thank you for watching. Please hit that like and subscribe button, add a comment, and we will see you soon. Thanks again.